Okay, welcome back. It's dried overnight. Let's do the reveal. I've been wondering what she was gonna look like. Sick. Oh my goodness. Thing turned out really good. Dang, especially my windows. Gosh. Yeah, it turned out pretty good, folks. Sure like it. Yeah. Can't wait to get it on the get it on there and see. This is my next project. I'm making a little bed for it. Got it all cut out there. Got to clean it and put it together. But yeah, Power Master looks really good. Let's see if I can. I kind of half did the. Can't really see it. Yeah, there go. Okay, well. Okay. Got the body put on. Turned out pretty good looking. Wish I would have put a black line in between that red line there somehow. Yeah, turned out really good. Stay tuned over on Adventure Outdoors, Power Master. These are my colors I used. Gold to red, color changing. Then come in with the red metallic. And then backed it with some black. Okay, I'm making the bed here now. I was gluing it together. I had my side pieces on here, mashing it together. Still like my rear piece there. I don't want to touch them because they're clean. But just getting this glued up, my truck bed. It's made out of balsam wood. Okay, got my little bed here made. I was getting ready to peel my stripes off of it. It turned out pretty good. Okay, got one peeled off here. Just kind of holding it down with that. Voila. Yeah, it's still drying, so I'm not touching it that much. But stay tuned. Turned out pretty good.
custom made bed there. Really changes in the sun. Okay, that's about it.